Welcome to Cooking with Nakiya Berry. Obviously, my name is Nakiya Berry. We just did a late night meal prep, and I'm really excited that I'm doing this because this is the first time that I'm actually cooking in my new apartment that we got. I'm trying to get in a better routine of meal prepping, and the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm trying to combine that with being on a regular schedule of working out. And when you work out, you have to eat correctly, which I'm still learning. I have brown rice, chicken, which is the protein, and vegetables. Rice is considered a carb. I have boiled eggs, which is more protein. I can eat this as a snack. I also have sweet potatoes. These are Japanese potatoes, so they're not exactly yams, but they're not exactly regular potatoes. They have a slight sweetness, so I can decide to eat that in addition to any of the meals right here. Maybe dessert or something. I had some help in the kitchen today with cooking this stuff, so I didn't cook it all alone. It is always easier to meal prep with someone. It can get lonely and it could be really long meal prepping alone, but I would like to get to the point of where I can do it alone. Hopefully it'll just get faster over time. Hopefully this will inspire you that you can meal prep too. We can be along for the journey together. Alright guys, so I have my Dyson V8 Absolute. I just recently got it, so I'm trying to use it a lot more. I just got done cooking. I'm going to unsnap this, open it like this. That means by me unmounting it, I'm uncharging it. So now I just have the handheld part of the stick. I can choose my application now. Brush one seems delicate enough. Don't accidentally push the button. Flip it on and vacuum the stove because I don't feel like wiping down the stove. So instead, I'm just gonna vacuum up all the crumbs. It's a lot easier, right? With a Dyson. Looks like I will have to wipe down what is left over. I'll probably end up vacuuming all the counters with this because who wants to wipe and clean and dry all the time? It's easier just to vacuum the crumbs up. There is a big dramatic difference of the before and after. Now all I have to do is wipe down the stovetop, but at least all the crumbs are gone so they don't fall in the cracks, they don't fall on the floor. I start using this Dyson more, at least try to. Now you guys know what a Dyson can do. And I would love to hear from you all about what are your comments and what you think about this video, if there's any tips that you can help me with, or what are your stories, or where are you in your journey right now with trying to meal prep and eat healthier and work out and have a better overall healthy lifestyle. All right, I hope to hear from you soon. Bye.